Good morning. We're gonna see all of Israel in one day. I was gonna wear my Skechers because we're walking a lot today. In the desert, you cannot have silicone. So my shoes are deteriorating. Literally just falling apart and gumming up and coming apart at the seams. This side is fine.
Yeah.
But here's what your shoes are made out of. A bunch of foam.
My shoes are new.
Makes it very comfortable.
Who's this down below?
It looks like Spider-Man.
Yeah, it's my Spider-Man shoes.
Spider-Man shoes.
But Spider-Man is a superhero.
Okay.
He's a hero.
Abigail's pretty today. She's wearing flowers and ruffles. You like that?
And then socks. I'm wearing socks.
Yes, you're wearing socks
about,
as well.
Let's talk about Abigail, not you, for a minute. No, I can't see. I'm looking at Abigail.
Well, he's four. His shirt says, Mommy's Little Genius.
And I'm genius. Daddy's a genius. My two kitties are ingenious. My three kitties are ingenious. And my dogs are just pretty, but not pretty. They can bite you.
They're pretty vicious and stupid?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sounds like a dog.
I like that in a dog.
But the dogs are vicious and stupid.
Yeah, I like that.
I like that.
You gonna say Mommy and Abigail's a genius?
Mommy and Abigail's an ingenious.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Ingenious is bad guy.
I'm ingenious.
Like a bad guy.
Like a bad guy.
Yeah.
I wrecked him. You wanna go?
We are...
No, this is an
echolalia. Mommy and Kitty and Daddy are pleased.
No, this is an echolalia.
Kitty and my other kitty, Daddy, and Dan.
No, that can't be.
Yeah, we're making it up, actually.
Call me.
Kitty. Kitty, come here. Yeah, time to come in. We're wrangling up all the animals.
Come on.
Time to come in, Kitty.
Tell it again.
Get in here. Kitty.
Kitty.
Come here. Come here. I ain't got time for that. Come on. Kitty, come here. Kitty.
But it's my time outside.
Oh, yeah. It's the sun. The sun. Look at the sun. Okay, you want to leave the door open?
Me?
Yeah, we'll leave the door open for her. As long as nobody climbs up the balcony to steal all of our big screen TV that's 40 inches. What is that, 43 inches?
47.
That's what he said. You ready to go? Well, we're going to see all of Israel in one day.
The park is in Israel.
Well, first of all, you have to say it right, because you're from here. Israel.
And the park is in Israel.
Very good. Very good.
Israel.
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 Okay. No.
Abigail keeps staring at me because I'm wearing sunglasses, and I don't think she recognizes me.
Sad story.
Mommy?
And she's got the hiccups. And Rafael just is dying for some attention here. He's never had any attention.
Like that.
No, not like that.
No, not like that.
That's a cow. Cow says,
Abigail.
That's what a cow says.
I have very sensitive nerves to sounds.
Yeah, he's got the misophonia. He really can't stand to hear anybody chew or eat. Like, mukbangs for him, no go.
Are you kidding me?
And
we sat down with
too?
Those Americans. Wait, we sat down with the Americans and this door kept squeaking and moosing. And I'm like, he goes, every time someone goes in and out, and I'm like, oh, someone's stopping. Everyone's like, what happened? The door. Like, what? We didn't hear it. And then they start listening to it as well. I just hear everything. I hear everything.
Yeah, he's definitely got the... They've researched it, and they know that it's a brain abnormality. Your brain's abnormalities. Yeah. My dad, he broke his jaw because a tire blew up on him. So his face was broken, basically, and his jaw was broken. So when he chews, it goes click, 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 click. And it grates on my nerves, too, so...
Probably all started with my sister. She used to eat her cereal, you know, eating cereal with her mouth open.
Yeah, and he cannot stand to watch somebody eat. I purposely try to feed Rafael before Hadar gets home. Like, I don't like them to eat together because Hadar he loses it. He can't do it.
Yeah.
And Rafael eats so slow anyway.
Oh, he's...
It takes him like 30 minutes.
If it's junk food, then
if it's junk food, he melts it down. But
I win.
Yeah, he's been actually playing a game with me. Like, I'll be eating my lunch and he'll be eating his. And he'll run over to me and he says, "You didn't win, Mommy, you didn't win." And he runs back over and he tries to beat me eating. I'm like, what are you doing? Yeah, this is not a game.
And I won.
No, this is not a game.
Can you recognize?
It is a game. I went to eat and I just finished my food and eat.
He finished my food.
My or ma?
My food.
My food.
Ma.
My food or my food?
My food.
Yeah, right.
You know it's the right way. You just can't do it.
Yeah. I can know if you do when I pass you from winning me eat your food.
There it is, Mommy.
What is it?
The armored course. You see him. Tanks.
Is that where we're going?
Tanks, Mommy. Tanks a lot. It's almost where we're going. It's right next to where we're going.
Oh, okay.
And here's a monastery right there to the right.
Yeah. So somewhere you can't see.
If you have not recognized this yet, this is the way to Jerusalem. No, it's not in the desert.
It's holy.
Holy.
The holy, holy roads.
Thank God we don't live with a camera on.
All right.
Like with the cameras. All right, that's enough. Yeah. Enough, Mommy. Turn off.
We're here.
Yay.
Woohoo! Where are we at?
I don't know. We're Israel.
No, you don't say that.
We're Israel?
Mini Israel.
Mini Israel.
Israel.
Mini.
All right.
Hi.
The Baba goes under.
Let's get our sunglasses. They're in the car.
Yeah, I look like I have sunglasses in the car.
Yeah.
I see these things and a gas station with a car wash.
Zoom in on a car wash. Show us. You have to hold it straight, okay? Talk about the car wash. What do you see?
I see a car washing in there. Can you zoom on in it?
You zoom in right here with this.
See?
No, I want you to stand in front of those.
Windmill.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go. Stand, in front of
stand over there.
Here, everyone's in my way. Here, Mom. As you can.
Producers of Not Without My Daughter filmed here.
What?
It's a famous movie.
Water!
Or just tour buses.
These are a bus station. Looks good too. Haifa, Akko, Haifa, Haifa Bay, Golan Heights, toilets. Just make sure he doesn't escape your face.
Yeah, look at the people up there.
Yeah.
Oh, that's where you said it was snowing.
Yeah, that's where Igor is right now. Actually, let me send him a picture.
What is this? Underwater? Uh-uh. Are you allowed to go in there?
No.
I would say so.
Okay, go ahead. Go ahead, walk across it. Walk across it.
I don't want to go down there.
It's fine. You don't go down. It's a platform you walk across. Go ahead.
Does this hole make you fall down?
No. Absolutely not, it doesn't. Go ahead. Yeah, it's fine. Walk on it, it's fine. It's a bridge. Good job, Rafael. Daddy can't do that. Daddy's scared of that.
Daddy, you can walk down there. It can't make you fall.
No, it can't. Go ahead and walk across it again. Good job, Rafael. Good job!
Auntie, he's still walking there.
Is it underwater, the city? City's underwater, yeah? It's a Kinneret, the Sea of Galilee. Worst airline ever.
You have to sit on it.
You want to sit on that airplane?
Yeah.
We don't ride that.
You don't ride the airplane.
Here. I don't think it's from the... Can we watch this?
Yes, you can watch the cars.
What is it?
Look at me.
He's 102. Ah.
Yep, so I'm 102.
Your height yep. times 751 times is the mountain scope of height.
Ah.
102.
No, Tiranti.
Get your hands out of there. Put your face in there. There.
We go to a lot.
We're fixing to go to a lot. We went up north already. Now we're going to go to a lot, but Abigail needs to eat. She was highly upset. She's wearing a glasses Muriel gave her.
Cast it.
Again, walking with the permigrin, head so high. I'm back with you and all is right. Shaking on the apple tree, ticking off the honeybees, watch them fly. It's just like we never said goodbye. Ooh. And you're like a worn out shirt that's soiled with dirt, but fits me like a glove. You let me down.
It's up a big hill.
Not let you let me
He's gonna sleep in the car,
this
buddy.
Time, this is my final climb.
Again.
Time and time again, latherings. Out and in. My head is dizzy from the spin. Breaking up and breaking down, making up and making out, round and round. I've learned to get up from the ground. But this time's different. Feel it. We are on our way. I will not let you let me down.
Alright, take your jacket off.
I will not let you let me down. This time, this is my final climb.
All the way off?
Yeah.
Like this?
All the way. Take it off. Take it off, come on. You need help?
Yeah.
Go! Look what I can do!
Like, as it is, you see it, that's how far it is. The Supreme Court.
They like to have you walking upstairs.
It's wet.
The Hall of Remembrance. Yep, been there. This is where a lot of killing is done. Right here.
Daddy?
No, stay with us. We're probably coming at it.
Hadar was here 2 days ago.
Them are supposed to be soldiers that are moving, but as you can tell,
yeah,
you have all the symbols, logos of the IDF branches.
Which one's yours?
Next to the big one, to the right one, it's Air Force.
That one is ours. What was that? Is there something on my back?
Mommy, we need to go down the ramp. That's what I need to do. Mommy? I need to go down the ramp with you.
Tel Aviv.
It has knives. What in the world is cactus?
Got the baby sleeping. Hadar has to film because my camera is dead, so he's filming on his phone. So my camera keeps dying. Tel Aviv. Hadar and Rafael went into a gas station that has an eatery in it, and they are bringing back some sandwiches. The Israeli sandwiches. And I just saw these birds, and they are so pretty. They probably have their nests in here. This is a fortress for a bird. That was really a lot of walking. A lot. And my feet are gonna be killing me. This evening when I get home, I'll probably have to rub them for an hour. That was a lot of walking. It was really fun though. I'm going to inspect the video and see where I haven't been. So far there's like one town that I need to go to, and that's spelled like acre, but I believe it's pronounced Akko. I'm not sure, something like that. But that looked really, really nice with all the old buildings and architecture. And I'm more into that than I am the religious stuff. So much fighting over the religious stuff that I would just like, I'd rather not even see it. That's my personal preference. I'm not one for worshiping places or anything. Or
America. Andrea!
That's just my belief. She slept while she was riding around. Oh, her pants are from Mary Catherine, by the way. She's finally in them. She's very happy. And because of the sunglasses, she was able to fall asleep. But she was in direct sun for a couple of hours it took us to go around. We rested one time to feed the baby. All the other time we were just walking around. It was fun. I would definitely recommend that place if you were coming to Israel. I would definitely recommend maybe even going there first and seeing with your eyes where you want to see. I have been to about half of that stuff and still I haven't seen everything in Israel. Before we move to America, we're hoping to go see everything in Israel one last time, even Eilat, where we used to live. I got homesick for that place. It was like 2 days ago with, I just had this come over me. I was like, I miss Eilat. And the only reason I miss it is because of the water. We used to go swimming every weekend, and that was fun for me. It's getting warmer up here. Like, I can't believe some people were wearing snow suits in that place. I showed it. Snowsuits, big puffy jackets, because I was sweating. It is getting hot, and we're up north, so it's definitely getting hot now. We're down south, but Eilat is way down south, so it is hot. Dry heat. It's literally like if you got inside of a dryer and turned it on, that's what it feels like. Very hot, very dry. I don't miss like the hot of it. We didn't have air conditioning for 2 years there. So hot. We were miserable for 2 years until we got the air conditioner, and then we had to sleep in the living room. And I miss doing stuff like that, you know, like we had to do it because we didn't have air conditioner. Those are the things that you remember. You're like, oh, that sucked. But at the same time, it's still fun. I did like the beach though, and I do miss that. Oh my goodness, I can't believe he bought cheeps.
Really bad.
Tater cheeps.
So, first of all, this is coffee.
Can you get in?
Nuts.
Oh my goodness.
Because that's all he had.
Iced coffee, good enough.
Secondly, he wouldn't serve me any takeaways. Yeah.
Probably because it's Saturday.
The guy there wouldn't serve me anything takeaway. He's like, yeah, please, here, go get a seat. I'm like, I can't, I'm not allowed to. Too much work, and I'm by myself. I knew I wasn't by myself. I was like, no takeaway, okay, bye. Do you at least have iced coffee and regular coffee? He's like, I can't give you regular coffee, it'll take a while. Like, okay, give
what
me
in
a,
the world? Where's this manager?
Give me iced coffee. I only have coffee, no nuts. Okay, bye. Yeah, so we got these SHL.
I don't know what he's talking about, because this is coffee with nuts.
Let me see.
Say it or not. Or amaretto.
It's nuts.
Not nuts. I see what you're seeing, what you're saying. It's not what you have usually, though.
Tastes like it.
Tastes like different nuts. These nuts.
I was like, oh my god, 20 shekels for tater chips. But it's not tater chips, it's a sandwich. Look at her, she's ducked down eating. She's like, don't show nobody I'm eating my sandwich. Don't show nobody. It's in a tater chip bag.
Do you need your white shoes?
I already threw them away because they were bad. They were falling apart. You got a schnitzel face?
No.
You don't have a schnitzel face?
No.
What do you got?
I just got to eat the schnitzel all gone.
But do you have a schnitzel face?
No.
No. No schnitzel face. Nuh-uh.
Not just like daddy.
Not just like daddy. Daddy have a schnitzel face?
I certainly do not.
Right, I gotta get my... hold on. Leave her sunglasses in the car because we always need them when we go out. Cutie. Hi, cutie. It's her first time out of a seat today.
I'm going to stay up.
Gotta put her on the floor so she can crawl around. We're gonna go to bed.
Not me, daddy and you.
What in the world are they doing up there? Making some kind of noise. This woman. Ugh.
I showed her a schnitzel face.
Let's see it. In the mirror. What do you think of yourself in the mirror?
It's a schnitzel
face.
She's
got something to say too.
What do you got to say?
Camera.
Oh, camera.
Oh no, you got the best part.
Oh.
She sees poop.
Here. Yeah, this is what I let her play with today. She was all over it until she fell asleep. You're a big girl, aren't you? Yeah. You're a pretty girl.
Seven!
We're on seven, guys. Seven, we are on. Yes.
You aren't subscribed yet?
Please subscribe and like.
Comment and share. FoolyLiving.
I just can't relate to them anymore. I hope it's not white mold.
Yeah,
for what?
To check the cracks.